They call it Save Our Tulsa. Members say it's time to make changes to a city government that just can't get along.
We really think that the city council and the mayor's office ought to be working together and not in opposite directions.
Len Eden is a member of Save Our Tulsa. He says they'd like to see the mayor and three at-large members added to city council. Right now, the mayor and city council are two separate entities.
These people ought to be on the same team. They ought to be working for the good of all of Tulsa, not just their districts and not just their own ideas.
The group wants to run nonpartisan city elections on even years when state elections are held.
I think that we need some balance, and we need some balance about people who are responsive to all the voters, not just to their district.
City Councilor Jack Henderson doesn't think these changes need to be made.
We don't need to change it. We just need to sit down as the mayor and the council and say, look, let's be civil to each other. Let's try to work together.
Henderson says the city agreed to have councilors represent districts so each section of the city would have a voice. As for two-year term limits,
when you get tired of somebody, you elect somebody else, and that's the way it should be.
Henderson says despite some tension, the city of Tulsa is on track.
Councilors will come and go, mayors will come and go, but this city will be strong because we're going to do what it takes to keep the city running.